Hello, everyone. Thanks, Dr. Karen. At Google, we are tackling the world's most complex, challenging, and doing breakthrough research. I'm particularly excited about the magic cycle of research, where real-world challenges motivate our foundational and applied research, which in turn has a positive impact on the real world. In health, our AI advancements are accelerating scientific breakthroughs, leading to real improvements in people's lives. Every day, we ask ourselves, how can we deliver truly transformative advancements in health with AI? Today, I'm excited to share how we're driving breakthrough research to address some of the biggest challenges in health. Each of these breakthroughs is built on years of research, testing, collaboration, to go from innovation to impact. One breakthrough poised to improve population health on a global scale is our work on AI-powered diabetic retinopathy screening. It stems from our 2016 seminal paper that has resulted in tangible improvements, already helping over 700,000 patients in India and Thailand with effective screening. And is set to scale to 6 million through strategic partnerships. This is a good example of the magic cycle of breakthrough research to real-world impact on many people. Last year, at the checkup, we unveiled Project AMI, the Conversational Medical AI Research System. Since then, we've released new research on advancing AMI to manage diseases over time, not only diagnose them. AMI is now being tested to help plan treatments and follow-up care with studies indicating parity with clinicians' reasoning. We've shown that it can adapt to patient needs across multiple visits and help make decisions based on medical guidelines. As the next step in this journey, we are collaborating with Beth Israel, Deaconess Medical Center for safe, prospective, real-world validation. This marks a big step towards AI that assists physicians with ongoing patient care, improving access to quality healthcare. We know that advancing scientific and biomedical discovery is inherently complex. And as knowledge grows, so does the complexity. But with it comes an even greater potential for scientific discovery. In a preprint published a few weeks ago, we introduced AI Co-Scientist, a multi-agent AI research system built upon Gemini 2.0 as a virtual scientific collaborator. AI Co-Scientist is grounded in the scientific method and designed to accelerate scientific discoveries, including biomedical. This would ultimately help researchers with complex tasks like reviewing existing literature, generating potential hypotheses, and more. Let's walk through how it works. First, a scientist provides a research goal. The system searches the literature and synthesizes prior work. Then the AI co-scientist generates and evaluates potential hypotheses, refining ideas through iterative self-improvement. The output includes proposals with detailed experimental protocols and with systems reasoning. As part of the research, we ask ourselves, can these hypotheses actually be tested in a lab? And do they bring new scientific value? Our scientific partners at Stanford and Imperial College London were able to run experiments in their labs with the help of AI co-scientist research system. While this is still at an early stage, it demonstrated potential in areas such as proposing hypotheses for novel treatment for targets of liver fibrosis, drug repurposing for AML, and insights into bacterial horizontal gene transfer and antibiotic resistance. We're now eager to understand the potential of AI co-scientists to help in more areas of biomedicine and science. We're continuing to test this responsibly and safely through our upcoming Trusted Tester program, engaging leading research institutions and getting valuable feedback from scientists. Helping scientists and amplifying human ingenuity with AI can accelerate progress. While it's still early days, we're excited by the potential for AI to drive collaborative discovery, empowering researchers and experts across disciplines. Accelerating scientific discovery will help realize our mission of advancing AI for health. Now, that was only a glimpse into how we're pursuing and how we're pushing the boundaries of technology and AI to advance healthcare, and you'll hear more from our team today. I'm excited about the potential of these innovations to make a real difference. And we invite you to join us on this journey, partnering with us as we work to unlock the full potential of AI to improve human health for everyone, everywhere.